What's going on? What's going on? Yo, had to stop doing work right now because Schoolboy just dropped the track. Soccer dad, you know, he's a soccer dad. You know, anybody used to watch his old IG videos or whatever. He used to be kind of his daughter. In fun, of course, you know. It's a good little bond they got. Like I said, Schoolboy, one of my favorite rappers of all time. Best out TDE, hands down, in my opinion. Blank Face is a classic. But it's been a couple years, you know, so, you know, I know he likes making his album sound different, having a different feel to it, but I'm eager to hear this shit. Let's go. Like old times, back in the car.
Now here we go again. Before I had a fan, was mapping out everything I wanted, earned what I planned. You pussy niggas know about my body, call my second wind. Quit acting like me and my poor niggas ain't bring the rappers in. Quit acting like the shit you said wouldn't work, like we ain't make it win. Quit acting like you know me, little nigga. We was never friends, my knuckle game, my flip flop too crazy. I am really him, the soccer dad.
Be crazy.
You little rappers, go and wipe your mouth and go pull up your pants.
Damn, nigga. Yo, even with the artwork, it gives off that Shaft, you know, that was it, 70s, 80s vibe. You know what I'm saying? This one, the artwork alone, you can hear it with the sample. Like it just gives off an older feel to it. Well placed horns. Modernized.
Groovy ass, no face killer that love to smile. They wonder how my business is still around. I got a half a ticket parked out.
That's a tough one. Wonder how my business is still around. You know, low key. Very, very low key. Like I say, bro pretty much deleted this whole IG or whatever. Post randomly. I don't know about Twitter. I don't use that shit. But like, mad low key. You know what I'm saying? You would think he one of them Mims or who else? One hit wonder. Chingy maybe. I don't know. Fuck. You think he's one of them? But in reality, he's just taking care of his kids. You know, playing golf and shit.
M's on me match my age, my nigga. Wow. And use a clown. You can paint it good, but truth be told, it's
no face killer. That was tough. No face killer, clown. You can paint it. That was dope. That was dope.
Platinum 20 plus times, nigga. I'm not a sloucher. Never had a problem with niggas. I couldn't twist the big homie. No big homies to politic from. The blueprint of keeping it low and stacking your chips up. We buckled down, made shit happen. They didn't pick us up. Death, disappointment, and struggles. They make my back ache. Never showed up, I thank him, it made my life great. The only child raised by women, I had to turn 8. The mental of a black man hustle, I move at God's pace. Real life pain when I'm talking, so I don't play rap. The shit you enjoy when I'm kicking, I'm going through that. The lame niggas tell us who cool now, where they do that. Tears on my collar, I'm perfect, it turned a new leaf. Black nigga, bomb ass babies, I took a new leaf. Smothered and folded, I put out and got a new reach. Do scrap, G-scrap through the throat, let do it through me. Get up off my dick. Damn, nigga, damn, damn. Damn, nigga, damn.
Shit. Alright. Definitely giving off a different vibe. Different tone from his previous projects. You know, that's one reason QB taking so long doing this shit, because he said he wanted everything to sound different, have a different feel. Which is respectable, but in all reality, bro, a 5-track EP, you set. You don't gotta do a whole. It's all art, I get it. But yeah, dope ass track. Curious to hear that shit in the context of the album. See how it sounds with the other tracks. I'm always looking forward to the new Schoolboy. Forever, you know. Whenever he's ready to drop some shit, I'm on it. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, he's one of my favorite. Best out TDE. And side note, if y'all don't give me recommendations, I ain't gonna be just making random ass videos. Like, you wanna check him out. I wanna listen to it. I'll just probably listen to it, you know, regularly. You know, that's it. I'm still a fan of music at the end of the day. You know, it's this is just a hobby, you know, doing this video shit. But I mean, dope ass track. Looking forward to whatever comes out next. That's it. Take it easy.